Alright, Crazy Coocher back here with some more Call of Duty 5 campaign playthroughs. Okay. Well, left off of Ring of Steel, now we do Eviction. Here we go. There we go. Eviction. Ready as ever, baby. Sounds like he sends them, aren't they? Holy crap, random grenades is literally blowing up 2 feet in my face and I'm not dead. Cool. You kidding me? It's out in the fucking neck. Thanks for doing some veterans, but I just couldn't get past this part. Molotov. Holy shit. Oh, it's nice for it to really pain in the ass. Checkpoint, I'll take that. I'll talk down there, right here. Get down there. Hello, mate. Hello. Sweet. There's room. I can't get back up there. Yeah, I can. No, I can. Stupid shit. Wait, what do I got here? Fuck it. I gotta put it. The smoke can steam your brain. But you can't see. I can hardly breathe. Complaining will not help. Ah, it's hard. We just not prone. Oh, I swear, I hate prone. Come on, Tommy, anything else? Alright, line drive. Here we go now. Character you gotta do in Veteran, just move up until... If you don't move up, you're pretty much gonna keep on coming. If you move up, they're gonna move back. Do they just kind of eat? Yeah, pussies. Well, here comes the last... Yeah, we're kind of like halfway through. I gotta check the fucking timer. We're at 5.5 minutes. Don't be a rush, man. Be a rush, man. Chop the camera. Because I don't have enough memory. Oh, shit. Baby tanks. Okay, where these tanks at? Okay. Minutes or about another 2 minutes. What? A random MG firing. That's kind of cool. I really don't get it. Random MG. Pretty checkpoint right here. Seconds, so this is... So I'm Crazy Coocher, that's part one of Eviction. Peace.